The Charlton County, Georgia superintendent says administrators found a gun in the book bag at Bethune Middle School on Friday. We know that one person was taken into custody. It's not clear if that person was a student. No one was hurt. There were no reports of any threats.